Hello friends, welcome in my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make window greet you a custom voice message at a startup. To use this trick, follow with me. Click on start. Now click on search bar and type run. Press enter. Now type command notepad. Now we have to change the sound scheme to no sound so that it's not conflict each other. To do this, click on start. Now change the sound scheme to no sound and press OK. If you like these videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel so that you can get notification of my videos. Thanks for watching videos.